Pum parada pum pum pum. Hey, hello my friends. Today I will talk a little bit about how can someone be another one Lunarian. How can you be Lunarian? First of all, you have to have a lot of courage and a lot of passion to be Lunarian. You have to learn what is Lunarianism and the Lunarian position and philosophy, ideology also. You have to learn our view of Greco-Roman mythology, our myth, and our rules. You have to be enough confident to stay nude in front of people. You have to don't care what others say to you. You have to a little bit cynical, a little bit rebel. You have to like revolution and stuff like that. And of course, the last and the most important, you have to have open mind. You have to be open. That's what I have to say. If you want to be Lunarian, just text me and we will discuss about it. Dennis Lunarian in Facebook, Dionysius Lunaris, facebook.com/lunarianism, and the blogspot of Lunarianism is lunarianism.blogspot.com.